Sir Galsworthy put down his sword and took up his plow. He became the greatest apple farmer in the kingdom. Men used to travel all across Europe to eat his...
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
Come on. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it. Easy! Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There.
Cleek! Hey, Cleek!
Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
No. Come here, friend. Huh? I don't know this man.
Look at that.
Hello, Cleek. Remember us?
Shit.
Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're old buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen him.
Wait.
Hey.
You little... Where is he?
Hey.
Tell me! Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Quit squirming.
Get him over here.
I don't know nothing.
Move, John. Here we go.
No. Stop.
You heard the lady. Get up there!
Hold on!
Climb!
Stop this!
Keep moving!
I swear!
No, move!
No. Come here, you bastard! Move it! Come on, move! Here, I want you stood right here! Still!
Stop!
All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up!
Let's try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No.
No. You've got what you came for.
No! He's dead.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. The little rat said Mount Hagen.
Ring. It was...
Ground. Something's been here.
Looks like a bear or something came through here.
And fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south, whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's...
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them.
Okay, I think I got him. Follow me. Keeps going through here.
Whoa.
There's a cabin up here. Oh, boy.
That our fella?
Maybe. But looks more like a look. I think he's gone.
Oh, fucking monster.
Thurwell!
Get out here! Before I come in there, kill you myself!
I'm coming.
Pathetic. Waiting to see if that animal ate us?
No.
I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least.
You all right, John?
Yeah.
Thank you.
hell?
Shut up and don't make me ask again.
No, come on, don't.
This is your own fault.
Don't do this.
I guess that means yes. I know where to find you if you're lying.
Oh, God.
Go. You got this, girl. Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there. Stay. To the trees. Come on.
Up there, to the right. Two Skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other. They're down. Move. They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh. Easy. Easy. Let him go.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
Hold it.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon. There. Dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp.
No!
Keep on him.
What do you see?
He's picking up.
Oh. 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 body? We must be close.
Let's take him down. Okay.
I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on. Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on. Charles! Behind you! All right, kids! The surprise! We're here for you! All of you!
Get us! Coming in! John, get down here! Come on!
Okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got him. Oh. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it. think we're clear.
Come on.
Get him on your horse.
Move it. Move it.
Between the trees! We're taking you home.
Don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think...